non-believer is a sinner. A non-believer.
Listen well. Joseph has a sanctuary far to the... So hasty to rush into danger. Fine. Stick to the boat and light the signal fires. Remember our bargain. Go.
Ha ha ha! Thank you.
I admire your fortitude. It is challenging to come north. After God's cleansing fire, I saw the journey he had laid out before us. And I knew what was required when we set foot on our new earth. When humanity emerged, I gathered my flock and set them on a new path. A rejection of everything connected to the old world. The creation of a new society. Living off the land. Taking only what was needed. When the harshest years of the Dark Wind fell, I despaired. And in that despair, I found our salvation. This tree. Its fruit a gift from God, which gave my family the strength to endure through the famine and the pestilence. New Eden thrived. We created a paradise on Earth. But it did not last. This plague of locusts saw to that. These highlands. Everything God has instructed us to forsake. I believe your soul is worthy. If you succeed, if your soul is pure, you are the shepherd sent by God, and I can return from my exile. Our miracle allowed us to survive, but its gifts are not unconditional. It nourishes what is in a person's soul. But if that soul is corrupt, the miracle extracts a terrible price. Listen to my guidance, or you will not survive. Thank you.
will cleanse your soul. That is why I am here. There are those who must not be allowed to partake of this miracle, even if I love them, even if they are of my family. Sin is a beast we cannot be.
Come with me to New Eden.
Our future depends on adherence to my strictures.
I wonder what you're so wish
made of. Now is not.
My sins have...
Not today. God protects.
I won't let them take me.
I wonder how many people actually put their faith in Ethan.
My child,
are you?
Already my chosen fight the highwaymen throughout very well. Go. Cleanse the land of the locusts. You may take my judge for this task. Above all, do not underestimate the power of the gift.
but also more guards and more alarms.
Roger, see you soon. like we got our work cut out for us. Careful. Hunting game used to feel like a chore, but now anything can have
better. The Twin Stuffis fighters have taken back the resort. There will be more ethanol there for sure.
Fucking
fuck yeah!